Hello, my name is Tim Strickland, and I'm your host for Onslow Stories. Today, we have the opportunity to hear from Josephine Malfitano, our Performance Improvement and Accreditation Manager. We also get to hear from Norman Taylor, our Stroke Nurse Coordinator. They're here to talk to us about Onslow Memorial Hospital's new designation as a stroke-capable hospital.
Hi, I'm Josephine Malfitano, the Performance Improvement and Accreditation Manager at Onslow Memorial Hospital. I'm so excited to be part of Onslow Memorial Hospital and the new designation for stroke capable. This is an opportunity for so many people to have improved stroke care in Onslow County.
Joe Malfitano had a vision for Onslow Memorial Hospital, not just the hospital, but the community as well, to initiate a program that would benefit the stroke care and outcomes for Onslow County.
We hope to improve stroke care across the continuum, meaning that we want to be able to help with patients before they come in, while they're in the hospital, and then once they've been discharged.
The stroke capable status that Onslow just received recently, March 1st, 2010, is a promise and a commitment to a stroke EMS triage destination plan that at our facility, anyone that is brought to our emergency department is getting the same care as they would from a primary stroke care center, which means we are meeting all the same indicators that they do, even though we don't admit them all the time, that we, in their emergency crisis, provide them the same stroke care.
Norman Taylor, our stroke nurse coordinator, is paramount in the success of our program. He follows up with patients after they've been discharged. He supports our staff through education and helping reinforce the needed information to our patients about stroke risks and signs and symptoms, and then out to the community through screenings to find out who is at high risk and what they need to do for care.
As the stroke coordinator for the hospital, I facilitate the education department along with the policies and standards set by our pay sources that we are following the protocol to have the best outcomes for our stroke patients. The feedback that I'm getting from the community as I'm out there providing stroke prevention programs, the screening programs that we're doing, is overwhelmingly positive. They really appreciate that we have opened our doors beyond our facility to help them make better choices for their health. One inspiration that I have that drives me to do what I do for Onslow Memorial Hospital is I know the devastating effects of stroke. And if we can prevent that from happening to another family, that's what drives me to keep coming.